nurse was a mess. If you were to turn the human room this morning, it turned out he had blood poisoning and some rare infection. They had to split his gum open, do a lot of surgery, and he was in remission for about 5 days.